The Earth is a mighty big place, y'all. All kinds of things in and on and around. They have names, too. Let me tell you how the four spheres of the Earth get down. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but let me be clearer. The geosphere is what we call the land. We're talking rocks, minerals, heavy metals, and sand. It's the parts that are solid when we try to stand. We've experienced the sphere firsthand. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but let me be clearer. Next up is the biosphere, that's all life on Earth. The things that came about from some kind of birth. Whether from a mother or the inside of a seed, living organisms have definite needs. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but let me be clearer. The hydrosphere is easy if you know hydro means water, like in Finding Dory with the cute little otters. We're talking lakes and rivers, oceans and streams, floating like a jellyfish in saltwater dreams. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but let me be clearer. Last but not least is the atmosphere, the gases that surround Earth, aka the air. 78% is nitrogen, 21% is what we need, oxygen, and 1% is all the other gases. It's breathable down low for the masses. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but let me be clearer. Repeat after me, y'all. Geo, land, bio, living, hydro, water, atmo, air. Geo, land, bio, living, hydro, water, atmo, air. Geo, land, bio, living, hydro, water, atmo, air. Geosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere. It's a mouthful, but now we are clear, y'all.